Natural materials come from nature, from animals, rocks, and plants. These gloves are made of wool. Wool comes from sheep. The sheep's woolly coat keeps the animal warm. We use wool to make warm clothes like jumpers, scarves, and gloves. This T-shirt is made of cotton. Cotton comes from a plant. We use cotton to make shirts, T-shirts, and other summer clothes. This belt is made of leather. We make leather from animal skins. It's strong. We use leather to make